Welcome to GateLogic's basic tutorials, how to find the FCS file in File Inspector. Here, to the left, you have the imported FCS files. They are in the File Inspector. If you right-click, you can change the order of the files that you have imported. If you go down to the files that we have imported and right-click, you can open plots. You can also double-click and open the plots. Thanks for watching GateLogic's tutorial. If you need any further help, please contact us at support.